Joey Barton, Mario Balotelli. This is the battle of the season. Let's do this!
Okay, okay, yeah, they call me Mr. Controversy. I just wanna let you know that your words will never hurt me. I'm nearly 30, I got way more experience in fireworks and crimes and causing a bit disturbance.
Bitch, I'm the beast, Balotelli. You're not ready for my big black machete. As I cut you up and eat you like my favorite spaghetti.
You don't match me physically or mentally. Fundamentally, my physique has got you mad and full of jealousy.
Oh, look, you're either blind or you've never looked up in a mirror. Cause your hair is the same color as Mr. Skinner. See, I grow my mustache the same way as Adolf Hitler. So you know that Joey Barton is gonna come and get you.
Joey Barton, the world's biggest hypocrite.
Why do people want to always so uncomfortable?
Shut up, bitch, you're a contradicting idiot. Who the hell would want to be your affiliate? You're hothead with no brain. I'm gonna push and you go insane. Every team you leave just does better. Every team I join just does better. Maybe you're just a really bad player. Or maybe you're just a twat. Probably that.
Whoa, whoa, it's a known fact that your mum is really fat.
Whoa, 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 whoa! What the hell, man? I thought we said no mum jokes.
You mad, bro?
Let's go! What are you gonna say to that hoe? Yeah, what's gonna be your comeback? I'm no bigger person, I'm more intellectual. I know about science and maths. The teacher said I was special. Geography, geometry, I know them logically. I got that clever when the seed fell down from the orange tree.
Listen, I'll crush your wallet, I'm an LDR8. Create fireworks with your girl and make you freaking irate.
Ha ha, I'll make you hate, I'll make you hate me. I'll make you cry like you're a stupid grown-up baby. So go cry back to Twitter while you're getting jelly. Lol, mention how you got beat by me, Balotelli.
It is done. Choose your winner. Pick who's next.
Wayne Bridge. Let's do this.